And welcome to 2017. So we are currently in the DIT base room in Chatham Row. So this is where we practice sometimes because there are so many carpets now in the college. There's always somebody either in here or in the harp room. So today I'm in the harp room. Today I'm in the base room. So January hasn't been as busy as other months in terms of playing at functions, events, and concerts. But that's completely understandable considering the time of year that it's just after Christmas. And to be perfectly honest, I'm not complaining because I needed a break. As some of you may know, I am currently studying part-time for a master's degree in music performance from the DIT Conservatory of Music and Drama, as well as teaching and performing. So I've been busy working on that all month. I have an assessment for my master's coming up in February, but I'll tell you more about that when the time comes. At the beginning of the month, I was basically getting back into the swing of things after Christmas and getting myself organised. Well, trying to get myself organised before going back to college and teaching. I played two wedding showcases one weekend. One was in the Station House Hotel in Kilmessan, and the second one was in the Newgate Hotel in Navan, and they were both wonderful afternoons. Playing at these events and functions always makes me feel so lucky that I get to do what I do, that I get to be a musician. It is such a joy to just sit and play for a few hours, with no other reason than just to play. I can mostly play whatever I want and it's absolutely glorious. Most of the time now I'm either practicing for a concert or a gig or a wedding or a rehearsal or something. So it's just wonderful to have a few hours where I have nothing to do other than play. Even though sometimes I play the same pieces, every time I play them, I notice something a little bit different about them, or I do something different with the interpretation. And you get to see the piece in a whole other new light and it's just wonderful. The other day I was at a rehearsal in the college with the DIT Harp Ensemble because we have a concert coming up in April, which I will tell you more about later on, and we were learning two new tunes. And at one point I just stopped and I just thought, how lucky are we that our job is to sit here and learn these pieces and then play them. Our jobs as musicians are to learn music, play music and teach music. And that's amazing. Sometimes it can be a bit much and it can be a bit stressful or it feels like a bit overwhelming. But to be perfectly honest, like, how lucky is that? That's pretty special. Anyway.